Race fans, you ready? Let's get her done. Checkers or records. And I don't think they like the start.
I don't think so.
As we try this again, let's see if they will bunch up, stay together like they're supposed to. This time again, out of turn four, then 92. Leader Brown, David Hunt. Let's see if we get a green out of this one. Checkers or wreckers, we're off into turn one. Your pure stock minivan underway. Rick Ike set a double odd way loose, trying to dial that car back in. 28 clip against the wall, 92. David Hunt. As we figure out the lineup here on our first lap, 92, David Hunt leads him to the flag. 26, Ken Rose, and then behind him, the 28, Dave Evangelo. 5, Cliff Davis, 42. Patrick Carson, got one around. 35, Jason Saunders, a couple of the rookies get together over in turn two. As caution comes out, our trophy sponsor here, Billet Badges, as we look for the green flag. Green is out. Main event back underway for our pure stocks. David Hunt, the 92, is 828, goes around on the outside. Dave Evangelou trying to get to the outside, trying to get to the front. Then you have the 42. Patrick Hartley in third. Then on the inside, we have the 26. Finally, Davis looks to the inside of the 42. The 81, Dale Irwin behind her. David Hunt trying to hold off the 26 as they go three wide into turn one. 28 out in front. Let's see if the 26 got the 42. Kicked that car sideways down the back straightaway. Not sure if he had help. Saying a double on Rick Eichstead helped him turn the wrong way. Rick Eichstead going to get a warning here with a rolled up black. Helping that 82, Terry Adams around as we got him bottled up. Leader out front, 28. Davey Manchin out front, 92. David Hunt behind him, the 81. Dale Irwin on the outside, the 5, Lynn Davis. Rick Schnegger having a left, a right front. He's looking for the hot pit area. He's going to be looking for a tire as he rolls into the hot pit. 28 out front, 92, and the 81. As they get collected together, 28, they're hooked together. Lynn Davis trying to hold on to it with a 26 in the middle of that sandwich. Kent Rose. They got sandwiched together. Lynn Davis trying to hold on to that car so it doesn't go anywhere. The same car going around the outside. Jason Aldridge now into the first. Patrick Hartley, the 42, in fifth. Ken Rose, the 26, Wayne Rebello, the 36, Lynn Davis in the 5, Rick Eichstead in the double lot, the 30, the 53. Jump back out there. Rick Schneider to the 53. Greg Curry and the 82. Davey Vangelis, 28 out in front, David Hunt, 4, 92, 26, 42, 5, double on, 36. 653. 62 and 82 in your current running order. Another roadblock warning to this 26. She's got together with a couple of other drivers. Dave Evangelo, the 28, with a good run out in front. He might be catching lap traffic here in a little bit. He's closing in on the 62 of Greg Perry. Down the back straightway into turn 3 and 4. Your leader catching lap traffic here pretty soon. We're going to catch him. Along with the 4, Jason Aldridge, your top 3 in 4 spot. 92, David Hunt. 26, Ken Rose, double on Rick Eichstein. Direction Jagger, laps winding down, laps winding down. There's no finish. 28, David Evangelo out in front of the 81. Dale Irwin slowly driving him back in as they're going over in turn 2. Double on Rick Eichstein with a 53. Rick Schneeriger, looks like, got involved with that one. Here later, turning this back traffic with Dale Irwin, looks to the inside. Battle for the lead, the 28. Damian Angelou trying to hold on to that lead is the 81. Dale Irwin goes to the inside. Lap traffic in front of the 61. Greg Perry. Greg Perry in front of the 81. Your leader, Dale Irwin, in the 28, 4, 94. As laps are winding down, leader's trying to get around some lap traffic. Greg Perry, the 62, right side up on the 81. Dale Irwin, 26, has a flat tire, looks like on the left. Oh, is it? 92 goes for a wild run as he broke an axle, it looks like. In the corner, and we'll go red for that one. That was a 92 of David Hunt. Barrel rolling that car out of turn.